We were married in the spring. She didn't want for anything but a loving husband and a little cabin close to town. Now working hard out on the farm and coming into all her charm until the one day when the stranger came around. It starts to rain, can't work no more. Run through the porch, open the door. To their surprise, I realized their little game. What was I supposed to do? Well, I could tell he'd been with you. It made me mad, and I just couldn't stand the pain. I can't believe what I have done. I killed them both with daddy's gun. As their bodies lay entangled in our bed. He was a sheriff's only son. To me she was the only one. I smell the perfume, the powder, and the lead. As I turn and start to stagger towards the door, I heard her take her final breath. I knew my sentence would be death. And so I threw that smoking gun onto the floor. Now I sit here in this jail, and my life's a living hell. Well, since that awful, dreadful crime that I had to do, and all her love she found in me, another man there'll never be. And in the